China has just launched the cargo spacecraft Tianzhou-2, which is scheduled to dock with the space station core module Tianhe and to deliver supplies, equipment and propellant to it. The Long March 7Y3 rocket carrying Tianzhou-2 blasted off from the Wenchang spacecraft launch site on the coast of the southern Chinese island or province of Hainan, and that's according to the China Manned Space Agency. We'll bring you more information on that as we get it.